Sophia from Luxembourg, and our project is called Mibok Chocolate. We proved the presence of carbohydrates, lipids, and proteins in chocolate using different chemical reactions.
The idea behind the project was such a link between chocolate, which everyone loves almost, and science, because we are attending a scientific class. Also, we are searching for an introduction, an instruction to do our own experiment. We can't find many information in the internet or in books, so we looked up to search our own instructions.
So we did three major experiments: the warm-up experiment, the Collins reaction, and the Barrett test, to prove that dark chocolate is in fact more healthier than this chocolate.